odd and even numbers. Hi children, do you know about odd and even numbers? Even and odd numbers. Even numbers are numbers that can be divided into pairs. For example, look at the picture. Let us consider a group of 6 squares. All the squares have been grouped into pairs without any leftover. Therefore, number 6 is an even number. Odd numbers can also be grouped into pairs, but there will always be one odd one left over. For example, look at the picture. Let us consider a group of 7 circles. From the picture, it is obvious that one circle does not have a pair. Therefore, 7 is an odd number. Look at the digits table. 1 is an odd number. 2 is an even number. 3 is an odd number. 4 is an even number. 5 is an odd number. 6 is an even number. 7 is an odd number. 8 is an even number. 9 is an odd number. 10 is an even number. How do we recognize odd and even 2 and 3 digit numbers? 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, and so on are even numbers. The digit in the ones place in even numbers is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, 29, and so on are odd numbers. The digit in ones place in odd numbers is 1, 3, 5, 7, or 9.